Watch celebrities react to Betty White's death. Chris Lane doesn't know about you, but the holidays sure can be a busy time. In just a matter of weeks, the country singer has released a new song called Stop Coming Over, prepared to kick off a massive 2022 tour and created some winter magic with his six-month-old son Dutton. So how is the new dad feeling just days before Christmas? I can honestly say that I've never been more exhausted in my life, but I never had better times either, Chris exclusively shared with E! News. I didn't plan on having children, getting married, none of that stuff. For me to end up getting married and have a baby in a completely different life than I saw for myself, I honestly feel so lucky because it's something that I didn't want, but I would have had no clue on what I was missing out on. The songwriter added, "We're going to be in Portland, Oregon, for Christmas visiting Lauren's family. It's going to be special to share our first one with." Back in June, Chris and his wife Lauren Lane, née Bushnell, welcomed their first child together. Fans were able to witness some of the couple's first moments as parenting. The music video for Chris' song Ain't Even Met You Yet, Getting Married, Falling in Love, Having a Baby and all of that stuff definitely gave me some new inspiration that I never had before all of this, Chris reflected. I am thankful for that inspiration because I love some of those songs that I got. His most recent release continues to grab the attention of fans. And before followers judge the song by its name, Chris explained that Stop Coming Over has a very special meaning. You think it's a breakup song, but when the hook hits Stop Coming Over and Start Coming Home, I feel like it just hit me in the best way and I hope it does that for everyone else, he said. It's a reminder for me of the same kind of writing of one of my biggest songs, I Don't Know About You. Back home in Nashville, Chris is proud to admit he was quick to put out the Christmas tree the day after Halloween. According to the singer, the season fleas be pushing him to start the fun early. I've honestly decorated more than Lauren has. I got out the tree on November 1st and she was yelling at me, he laughed. The way I think about it is it's a lot of work to put up trees and decorations and all that kind of stuff. If I am going to do it, I want to enjoy it for a couple of months as opposed to a handful of. And before Chris hits the road for his Fill Them Boots tour with supporting acts Tyler Rich, Ernest and Lily Rose, the singer and his wife will take time to count their blessings from 2021. I mean, it's the reason for the season, Chris shared. Our faith is something that we will definitely teach Dutton about and make sure he understands why we believe what we believe, and hopefully it will be as important to him as it is to us.